The location of the valve disc in relation to the valve seat allows or restricts flow. The direction of fluid flow through the valve will change several times, which increases the pressure drop across the valve. In most cases, globe valves are installed with the stem vertical and the higher pressure fluid stream connected to the pipe side above the disc.